Hi hookers, my hair looks kind of frizzy today. It's kind of fucking rainy in LA. I'm wearing this little turtleneck moment. One of my friends, I haven't literally met her yet, but a mutual friend on Instagram had DM'd me and she's like, oh my God, we should get you in my husband's recording studio. So that is coming, honestly. But right now we're just gonna literally go to like Melrose, do some shopping. My wig's literally. Maybe go to Santa Monica and might go back to Malibu. So I don't really know what the fuck today is gonna bring other than the fact that it's fucking freezing in LA. We're about to smoke out of 24K gold fucking like wrap for weed. Like,
this bougie fucking bitch just got her lashes
her
done.
Oh, we got her a fucking pre-roll, bitch. We are ready to go. Oh, I look so crusted. It's seriously disgusting. We are just like talking because my beauty blender is fucking like ginormous. Like, get her out. She's kind of crusty. Okay. The reveal. Like, huge bitch. Literally as big as my right fucking tit.
Okay, well, might as well.
Just a little conceal moment. It's damp. It's ready to go.
It is cool.
Oh, I was ready.
Thank you.
I was ready. She's like, where'd you get it? I was like, probably like Walmart. And then I was like, Jesus, do we even have Walmart in LA? And she's like, what did you say?
I have lived in California all my life and I've never been to a Walmart except for once on a volleyball tournament when like some bitch needed period shit.
Literally period.
I've never gotten anything from Walmart myself. Ever.
You haven't stooped that fucking low.
I left my fucking Spanx in my Grammy dress, like bags. It was like a designer dress.
Yeah.
And I didn't want to buy it because I was like, oh, I'm gonna wear it once.
She's talking about her like boyfriend or whatever, husband, fiance, whatever.
Yeah.
And she's like, here's the tea. I got so fucking mad at him because he was like mean to me. So I told him I wasn't going to the Grammys. Yeah. And but it's fine now because he bought me a Rolex, so it's cool. Like, awesome.
I'm so mad. I think, well, life lesson, there's more money can't buy happiness. As much
always.
As
Ariana Grande. Oh, but it does. Then. Like when I got 400 from my sugar daddy, like it was everything. Yeah, I was so happy.
Yeah,
it pretty much buys happiness. She was asking me about my sugar daddy experience and I was telling her that it's like so hard to find like real good sugar daddies because I am always just like, hey bitch, like I'm trans by the way, before I like meet up with this guy and then I get like my body cut up and put in a fucking Arby's bag, you know?
Oh my God.
And so I'm always upfront about it. And
she's
like, I don't even see like what the problem is, like why there's even like a stigma. And I'm like, bitch, if you really like want me to fucking wear spangs, like I'll still fucking like have some fun in the bedroom. If anything below bothers you, like then that's fine. But it's like, to me, it's just like I'm so feminine.
I don't even see her eyes that way. I don't see anything. Like,
no, like, what do you look at me and are like, okay, that's a guy. Like, you don't because I'm, like, a woman.
School.
Like, you know, with this waist, tell me what you see and tell me what you see and then say, like, oh, that's a man. You don't, bitch, because I'm a woman. So, like, that's just the tea. Pick him up in his face, cool, all in my face. New freak, I had to cut my other little bitch off. In LA, literally, it'll be like fucking storming and like thundering, and then 5 minutes later, it's this. Like, it just can never fucking make up its mind. And then like 30 minutes, there'll be like an earthquake, and then like later tonight, there's gonna be like fires. It'll probably snow tomorrow morning. Like, shit's fucking off the shits. So we're literally so fucking far up in the hills. Not sure how we didn't drive the fuck off the cliff, honestly. And this bitch pulls out fucking 24 gold wraps. Like, okay, let's get fried. Okay, why does it look like there's literally about to be like a fucking hurricane? I'm fucking scared. We're at the Grove. We're literally like reversing out of like a fucking gate. Yeah, we can't find parking. We are about to die. But we're at the fucking Grove, about to do some shopping. Neither of us have had shit to eat today and we're mega fried. So I need like iced coffee, something fried, or like a smoothie, or like candy, or like something. Fuck. She was like gluten. I'm exhausted. I literally need McDonald's. This wind is literally about to blow off my wig. LA, why are you so cold? But little OOTD moment. It looks just literally trash. It's so fucking cold and so fucking busy at the
house.
I need to stop vlogging. I need to stop vlogging. Bye, guys.